language degree to the Broadway world. Come finish our tour to class with a classic. You can't take it with you as we turn to Broadway. Under the direction of Scott Ellis, it features a stellar cast led by James Earl Jones, Elizabeth Ashley, and making her Broadway debut, Rose Byrne, and on the opening night, Ray Pittman.
It's a wonderful play. We're looking forward to seeing it once the cast is ready to cast. So we're looking forward to seeing it during the
program. This is also the 50th anniversary of the Theatre. So I congratulate you all on it.
Yeah, that was today.
What it means to you? That's the first Broadway show that I saw. It changed my life of going to theater. I know everything about sitting in Majestic Theater, first row of the visiting.
That means to me, but we'd rather become, we want to change what she's like.
Such things make people's lives.
So, that what it means to me, but we'd rather. We love the genre and the stories, and we thought if we do our job right, we may create a thing of beauty. And we're right here. We never expected that it should be this kind of
person. There's so many people in the play that you've worked with, so, at one point or another that you adore, so that's. Have you seen it yet?
Yes,
oh, wait, I'm so excited. I got like 3 hours of sleep, and I'm just prepared to be entertained. I just finished a wreck of movie last night. I wrapped another one. I got 2 more to go. So suddenly it's like, I'm about to do an indie and then another indie, and I finished the Woody Allen film right after we did All the Way. So, yeah. So, please tell anyone I love being out there.
I've got your idea for where every school you can't take it with you.
High school, probably, but you know what? I'm the only person I know who didn't do this, but everybody's done it in high school or college. My high school was doing esoteric stuff, so I totally didn't follow. So, I don't even think I've ever seen it.
What time is this?
Wow, isn't that crazy?
The title school is Can't Take It With You. Can't you take it with you? Can't take it with you? It's great to join my colleagues. We've all been on stage for a while to tell the same film. I'd like to come back to the audience. I'm anxious to be on stage again, but my job doesn't currently allow it, but I have to tell the audience. You'll just finish your final season of True Blood. You've been long enough away. You'll look back on a whole experience of what it was like when you
was a, role of a lifetime on a, series that went for 7 years, which most actors don't get to say they've done. And so it's just been an extraordinary ride, and I'm really, really sad it's over. I hope so at some point, yeah. I mean, I'm back in New York. He's working here in New York, so this has always been our home base. The theater is our first love, so we'll make our way back here, I'm sure. It's so exciting, and
we don't have to
pass. I feel like
I will confess to you that the first play I ever did was You Can't Take It With You. I was 14, and I played football band. I sprayed my hair white and used to paint. You can imagine.
I think we have photos to prove it. No, I never did it, but I love it.
This is
my friend's company. It's called Shabby Apple, and they have the most adorable kind of vintage dresses. ShabbyApple.com. Oh, I'm so excited. I really like this play, and obviously James Earl Jones and my friend Natalie Ashford is in it, and I can't wait.
Amazing cast. I saw this Friday night. It's a stunning production. It was wonderful.
I've heard it's really great, but I'm thrilled. I hear there's snakes and fireworks. And bring it on. I do, yeah. I know. I never have done it, but I've read it, and I know it. So. I feel like I would probably be most right for the Rose Byrne role, but it's. I don't know. There's so many kooky family members. Sometimes it could be the mom, typing with a cat, right? Like, just get a cat, too. Maybe I do that, then I could have a cat buddy upstairs.
You know, so much fun to get to work with you. If you could take something with you, what would you take with you?
My husband. I would take my one thing if I could take him.
if I imagined doing it, it would certainly not live up to the one that we're about to see tonight. This is our little preview that I can't wait to see it again. I like to ask, I just can't find it out. Everybody stays their lane, does what they do. Nobody's trying to do too much. It's a room. It's perfect. It's absolutely perfect cast.
So the title is called, You Can't Take Me With You. You can take something with you one day.
Hopefully my wife. At the end of the night, hopefully I can take Crystal Dickinson with me.
I am a huge talk for the art fan, and I'm so excited to be here.
How well did you know this
book? I read it. I also read it required reading in college. So it's a pretty good. And Christine Nielsen is my goddess. You can play any role in the show. What would it be?
I would play one of the kittens. I heard there are kittens in the show. I'd like to be the kitten back at the end.
Okay, so it's small, you can't take it with you. If you could take something with you, what would it be?
It would be my two cats. I have two cats at home, actually. I would definitely take them with me.
Oh my god, I love to play. I mean, I feel like we all live in high school or college and we have Alice. And if Bobby Cannavale plays the line dog, what about telling you guys a little bit? That reminds me of the Dallas. So I love it. I mean, the first stage gets to do play. It's very scary. Tony is the character's name. The actor's name is Zach. Bowen.
Okay.
And the cast. Because it couldn't be better. All my favorite actors. Reg, Christine,
Something like a Broadway opening. Your friends are all here. What age do you tell?
Well, I'm thinking of my friend Rose, who we spent 5 years together, and I'm so excited for her. I'm kind of just going to hit it out of the ballpark. I love her dearly, so I'm very excited to be able to sit in my seat.
Thought you had to be cool, you had to be this time.